Hello, welcome to number 2 in this mini-series. And fellow learners out there, if you haven't tried this piece, you must do. It is so, so beautiful. Wonderful, wonderful piece. And that lovely way at the end, having been in this very sombre minor mood all the way through, right at the end, he just kind of pulls open the curtain and lets the sunlight in with that little major ending. Wonderful piece. Anyway, hope you enjoyed my rather rough rendition.